Hi, it's Kayla.
Hi, Katie. Whatever you want to call me, because that's my actual name, and Katie's not good name, so.
I'm going to do, I think, three challenges. One of them is going to be the lemon juice challenge, which is not such a big challenge. We're going to do a hot sauce challenge with Texas Pete. I do have another hot sauce, but I'm not going to get that out because I am not going to die over hot sauce. I've even seen on You Now, people's been doing challenges with mustard. So I'm going to do mustard, hot sauce, and lemon juice. And I got me some water. Yeah, this is my cup. My cup's messed up. And I got two things of sugar because I've heard that if you eat sugar after you eat something hot, it will help the hot get out of your mouth. Because one time I ate something hot and it helped. I think I want to do the lemon first because lemon ain't that bad. And in America, this is how you get your lemon juice. You did get it from actual lemons, but this is how you get it. Oh my gosh. I should have brought a tablet here, but I'm not. Oh my god. Okay, this is what I have. What I got on the thingy. Okay, I'm not gonna eat that. I'll get it up after. I'll do the mustard next because pretty much it's not hot and then I really won't be able to taste it. And I did do this before on You Now, I think, or we was going to do it on another YouTube channel and we didn't make it. I'm sure I got all that off. Okay, I'll show y'all. Because the mustard ain't as liquidy as the lemon juice. I'm not going to put a lot because I'm not going to die from this either. If that's what you're supposed to do. But there you go. That ain't bad, as people think it is. I think the last time me and Gracie filled it up, like, big old gop, and, yeah, I didn't do that, and I almost threw up. I'm gonna do the Texas Pete sauce. I've heard that if you do too much hot sauce, like you can eat it like this, then you could die. You could actually die. You can get choked because you can't have no saliva or something. You don't have any saliva. After I put it in my mouth, I'll wait like a few seconds to put the sugar in my mouth because. I want is me to be like sick and stuff. This is all I'm gonna do. Yeah. Y'all better be subscribing to this channel after y'all watch this. It ain't as bad. It's not bad. And I do sugar. Yeah, I got two sugar things. Me and Gracie will do the cinnamon challenge one day this week, probably. I think we're supposed to be doing what's in our purse challenge, next week. So if you're a guy, you probably don't want to watch this next week. So yeah. I'm gonna do another one because I brought two in here, so just in case I put too much on here. Last time I did all three of these ones at one time. I did the hot sauce one time and the first time was worse. I guess I got used to it. The lemon, I did that before, and I thought it tastes like dish soap, so I don't know. This time, it actually tastes like lemon. I was going to do the cinnamon challenge, while we was doing this, but I was thinking no, because Gracie wants to do it, so. Okay, so, thanks for watching. I'll have my, social media below. Please subscribe, like, comment, tell us what else we should do. We was gonna do, okay, that's just crazy. We was gonna do a Q&A yesterday, but we didn't. So, if y'all can give us some questions so we can do one, please comment below some questions and we'll answer them.
Yeah, we'll answer questions for you if they're specifically for Gracie, put Gracie on the side or something. But, well, I'm going to end this video because my storage is running low and everything. So, talk to y'all later, guys. Bye.